Well, we're here at the BGC charity event with Trevor Brooking, no other than the great man himself. Trevor, how are you getting on today, and which charity are you supporting?
Supporting Sparks. They raise a lot of money for sort of a lot of research into problems youngsters have in particular. The medical research team have done some great, delivered some great programs for us over the years. So I think today's we're focusing on sort of juvenile arthritis. There's a particular program that, deals with the youngsters who unfortunately do get that problem at a really young age. So I think that's where some of the money's been designated today. But Sparks, I've been a trustee for many years with them. A lot of sports people support them in different areas. So I've been here before. I think it's our third year with BGC, and they've been great supporters. So very grateful.
Have you managed to get on the floor yet and raise any money?
No, it's been a busy week. What with under-21s played in Greece on Tuesday, then obviously the game at Wembley on Wednesday, and then I went out to Finland with the girls last night. So I just came back from Finland today. I was originally hoping to get in there in the morning. Then as the girls progressed into the final on Thursday, I said I'd come back in the afternoon because that's when we got into Heathrow. So no, the lively lot. I know there's always one or two West Ham fans in our midst here as well. So I'm looking forward to seeing them.
Well, you look very well for all the travelling, Trevor. Great result for England. Just on looking towards South Africa, Jermaine Defoe or Emil Heskey, which camp are you in?
Well, look, they're both going to play a part. They're different players. There's no question that Fabio's very loyal to Emil because he has a specific role. Everyone will focus on a couple of chances he's missed, but actually, if you watch the first 45 minutes, he contributed so much in his hold-up play, which is not the sort of play, Jermaine's. Jermaine's more sort of complements Wayne's role. He is a finisher, but a bit more of a finisher than Wayne. But obviously, Peter Crouch and Emil play a specific role. So, people have tried to compare the two, but really, Emil and Peter Crouch and even Colton Cole are fighting for that role where you hold up play and get people joining from other areas. And Emil's done particularly well. And, Fabio is a strong supporter of his.
Well, we were talking to Jeff Hurst earlier, and he was looking at the similarities between Fabio and Alf Ramsey, which is obviously a great compliment to Fabio. Where do you think Fabio's, where his strengths? Getting rid of this Lamps, Becks culture, Mr. Capello, is that the way forward?
He's certainly gotten focused. He's installed I wouldn't say a discipline, but everyone knows, what they should be doing and what they shouldn't. They've got a style of play. They've got used to that. Certainly in the first 6 months before we started the qualifying campaign was an important one because he got to know the players. He likes, as you've probably seen, he likes them to press for the ball much further up the pitch, which enables us to win it in areas that we didn't do before. And that enables us also to get extra men forward in attacking areas. And, we scored more goals than any other country in the qualifiers, which is not a strength that we had in the past. So tactically, he's very astute. His changes, his substitutions, everyone responds to them. And so it's exciting at the moment.
Thank you very much, Trevor.
Thank you. Cheers.